Hi, I'm Dr. Cliff James from HelpMommy.com, and this is the Mommy Minute. As we get toward late summer, one of the things that pediatricians always worry about in our young men is heat stroke while they're playing football. The reason for this is since 1992, there's been over 40 deaths in young men playing football. Football has a particular risk for heat stroke because of the time of year that it's played and the fact that it's in hot uniforms that cause them to sweat and become dehydrated and also prevents that sweat from evaporating and cooling them down. Heat stroke in football players is totally preventable. What you need to do is try and exercise as much as possible without the pads on, and only use the pads when you're actually having to make contact and you need that protective barrier. Take frequent breaks where they get their hat off so they can cool down, and plenty of fluids. If the workout's less than an hour, just water, but over that, then some of your sports drinks to replace some of those electrolytes. Remember, heat stroke can be deadly. Try and prevent it with frequent breaks.